Christopher Nikoloff, I'm Headmaster at TASIS, and I'm very honored to welcome you to the 2017 Family Weekend. I would like to begin with introductions and gratitude. It is my great honor to introduce the Chairman of the Board of Directors and daughter of the founder of TASIS, Lynn Fleming Eshelman. I'd also like to introduce a member of the TASIS Foundation Board and someone who's had a 46-year association with TASIS, Mr. Michael Eshelman, Dr. Michael Eshelman. I would be remiss if I did not thank the many people involved in making this weekend possible. It truly takes a global village to come together to create a special weekend like this. So I'd like to thank all of the teachers, staff, personnel, administrators, board of directors who have contributed to these events. You may not know, but I'd like to offer my special thanks to Ms. Eleanor Pinton, who has served as the conductor of this vast orchestra that we call Family Weekend. She's somewhere around here. Another conductor of the wonderful assembly that you'll see today, I'd like to thank Ms. Samantha Forrest, who is right here. Parents and special friends, I want to thank you for your participation in this weekend as you are the guests of honor. Your presence and participation not only means the world to your children, but also completes our circle, the circle of our global village. We are so happy that you are here, and we're so happy that we can interact with you and you can see what life is like for your children here at TASIS. Parents, we began the year with the institutional goal of stretching our wonderful students in the classroom, on the playing field, on the stage, and as caring, well-mannered human beings. I believe that there is abundant evidence on campus of engaged educators and students working hard to achieve these goals, to help students reach their full potential. As educators and parents, I believe that all we can really ask of our children is for them to strive to reach their full potential, not only as students, but as caring people making a difference in the world. In a 1996 speech to parents and students, Mary Chris Fleming, the founder of TASIS, said the following, "Maybe foolishly, but 40 years ago, I did dream of a school or schools that by bringing young people closely together in their young and formative tender years, we might be able to bond the world together in such a way that ties of understanding, compassion, love, and a sense of reality would create a saner, safer, better world. Parents, your children are now part of a global village here at TASIS, a community dedicated to bringing out the best in students so that they can make, in the words of Mrs. Fleming, a saner, safer, and better world. I thank you for your trust and I look forward to your partnership." So it is my honor to kick off this wonderful assembly, and we really do wish you a wonderful time here in Lugano. To begin, we are going to hear from the middle school classes singing songs directed by Sarah Grove Locke and accompanied by our own Jonathan Morris. So please enjoy the assembly. Thank you very much.
guests, students, and faculty. My name is Sophia Rappaport, and I'm in 8th grade, and it is my second year at TASIS. I'm 13 years old, and I come from Cyprus. I am the president of the Middle School Student Council, and it is a great honor for me to give a speech about TASIS, such an incredible school. My journey at TASIS began 1 year ago in 7th grade. Going to a new school is often challenging, and so was it for me. However, as soon as I started, things got better day after day. Throughout my time in middle school, I've made new friends, participated in many exciting classes, and have been able to develop academically and socially. With hard work and dedication, I've improved my English and Italian language skills, and I've discovered many things that I never knew about before. My teachers and peers have been inspiring for me and have helped me get through some of the challenges. I really appreciate the help and the support they have provided on a regular basis. Teachers have pushed and stretched me beyond my comfort zone, and I have been able to increase my self-esteem and reach the academic goals that have always seemed impossible. Along the way, I have been able to extend the potential inside me and have grown into a more mature and responsible individual and a student. In addition to my academic accomplishments, I have also dedicated time to service. Last year, I joined the Middle School Student Council as a new member. This year, I was elected president. This experience played a huge role in my social development. I have become more thoughtful and open-minded. The Student Council and Middle School have inspired and taught me what it means to be involved and active in the community. Being a part of the Middle School Student Council community has helped me develop positive relationships with people from all over the world. It has given me the opportunity to improve my communication and leadership skills and to work as a team with others. TASIS is an exceptional school. TASIS is a place where I feel happy and valued, which has helped me succeed in school. Quite often, we do not realize that we grow and study in a community where we are treated with warmth and respect. This is what TASIS offers. In this school, every student is raised in a welcoming and supportive environment, and I appreciate it. For all of these reasons, I love TASIS so much. I would like to leave you with a quote by the admirable founder of TASIS. Education is service. I believe we are put on this earth to make some contribution, to leave it a better place than we found it. These are beautiful words, and thanks to Mrs. Fleming, it feels very special to be gathered in this room today. Thank you, TASIS. Have a wonderful time.
Thank you. Good afternoon, parents, fellow students, faculty, Headmaster Mr. Nikoloff, and Chairman of the Board, Ms. Lynn Aishman. My name is Filippo Cipollini, I'm in the 11th grade, and have attended TASIS since kindergarten. I feel very privileged to have been asked to speak about TASIS, both a home and a second family for me. Since the very first day of school, I have always felt welcome here. I believe TASIS is much more than just a school. It is a complete community in which everyone contributes to the welfare of every other member of that same community. Everyone supports one another. Everyone feels included, and everyone is accepted, just like a family. TASIS truly offers so many opportunities for everyone to succeed. It allows each and every student to be recognized for their talents and encouraged to pursue their dreams. I often meet students that are passionate about the arts but attend schools that do not endorse the arts and only offer opportunities for scientific subjects. Instead, TASIS has a whole building dedicated to the arts. By the way, I was here before the building even existed. From photography to ceramics, painting and drawing, architecture and design, creativity is not only encouraged and supported, it is celebrated. I have met so many talented artists throughout the years that have found the perfect environment to fully express themselves here at TASIS, culminating in the Spring Arts Festival, where they can showcase their creations. Having always been a student at TASIS, I have grown up surrounded and inspired by TASIS's core values. Beauty, justice, truth, and compassion are some of those always uppermost in my mind and which influence my decisions. I believe these values have shaped who I am as a student and even more as a young man in today's world. I often find myself appreciating the beauty of our campus. There are not many high school campuses that offer such beauty and grandeur. Within such surroundings, I believe Ms. Fleming's vision has been transmitted to each and every one of us. To quote from her own speech on the dedication of Villa Monticello in 1988, "My dreams, the landscape of my mind, have always been filled with beautiful buildings situated in beautiful settings spread around the world and always inhabited by beautiful young creatures. Now, wherever I am in the world, I notice and appreciate beauty so much more." TASIS is truly a magical school, home to students from over 60 nationalities who come together as a rich tapestry of individuals who are encouraged and educated to interact and share their diverse cultural, religious, and linguistic backgrounds, and who learn how to become truly international citizens. I'm very proud to be able to call myself a member of this international diverse family where barriers are broken and bonds created. I have friends from all over the world, from Russia to Brazil, and we all come together, forming friendships that will last much longer than our TASIS years. Every morning when I wake up, I feel so privileged to have the opportunity of attending such a unique school, and I sincerely hope it is the same for all of you. Thank you and have a great family weekend.